Dillian Whyte told Sky Sports he is ready to fight Deontay Wilder and is willing to sit down with the American when he comes to watch Anthony Joshua take on Joseph Parker. Dillian Whyte told Sky Sports he is ready to fight Deontay Wilder and is willing to sit down with the American when he comes to watch Anthony Joshua take on Joseph Parker. Dillian Whyte has revealed he is willing to sit down with Deontay Wilder to begin talks about a possible fight. After knocking out Lucas Brown at the O2 on Saturday night, the Brixton boxer produced an explosive finish in the sixth round to lead Brown on the canvas and, after the victory, which preserved his status as the WBC's number one ranked contender, Whyte called out Wilder and suggested the pair could meet as early as June this year. Whyte told Sky Sports on Sunday that he would happily speak to the American when he visits Cardiff on March 31st to watch Anthony Joshua fight Joseph Parker as part of the Sky Sports team. Asked about potentially facing Wilder, Whyte said, "I will sit down and talk to him. I am civilized. I know people think I am an animal, but I will sit down and talk to him. There is no reason why he shouldn't take a fight with me. I am offering him career high purses and it is going to be a good fight." Whyte knocked out Lucas Brown to remain as the WBC's number one ranked contender. "We are going to fill arenas. He has struggled to fill arenas in his hometown. I am not world champion, but I packed out the O2. Quote, Wilder and Joshua had been in talks over a possible fight, although negotiations have faltered due to differing opinions over the overall purse split. But Whyte insists he is eager to arrange a bout with either fighter. Wilder will join the Sky Sports team for Anthony Joshua's fight with Joseph Parker. I want to win a title," Whyte said. "Deontay Wilder is the fight I want. Whichever one of them man up first, we can get it on. With Joshua there are more belts at stake. With Wilder there is one belt. He, Wilder, is probably the easier to beat out of the two." Whyte had a message for Deontay Wilder after his spectacular knockout victory over Lucas Brown. Whyte had a message for Deontay Wilder after his spectacular knockout victory over Lucas Brown. "I am ready now. If I have to have one more fight at intermediate, I will do it. But I am ready now and I am willing to go. It was a solid performance yesterday against Brown. I showed what I am capable of and there is probably still another 30% to come." Quote, watch Anthony Joshua versus Joseph Parker, live and exclusive from Cardiff, March 31st, on Sky Sports Box Office. Book via your Sky remote or online here.